evolution of African American music, and we're going to start out our program with a song that is influenced by Africa. Shambo, give me your back love. Eduai, Somio Risha. Came here, one of the first things that happened when we came from Africa is they took away our instruments. When African Americans were in the South and on plantations, the music was a cappella. Everybody say a cappella.
A cappella.
That meant no piano, no basses, nothing like that, just the voice. So some of the first songs they did, just like back in Africa, they did songs that were called hollers or cries. And I'll give you an example of a holler. Musical forms that they made was a music called folk music. Everybody say folk music.
Folk music!
And we're gonna play you some folk music right now. And this is a very famous song. It's called Follow the Drinking Gourd. Know that this song is a secret map about how to get away from slavery. It's a secret map. So listen to the words.
Follow the drinking gourd.
Say improvisation.
Improvisation.
That means every time they do it, it's different. Every time they do it, it's different. So very quickly, here's what improvisation is. Mary had a little lamb. She had a little lamb. African Americans developed another kind of music, and it's called the blues. And we're gonna do some blues for you. That is very popular, and it's called rap music.